A man from D.C. was arrested for illegally soliciting Cumberland County residents. Officers say he even threatened to pepper spray someone. According to Camp Hill Police, the 44-year-old was going door to door without a permit. At one point, police say he also yelled obscenities and racial slurs at a driver during an altercation. The man was arrested on Logan Street in Camp Hill. His name has not been released, and he is currently in the Cumberland County prison.